Failure is not in the plans of God. The enemy rejoicing over you is not in the plans of God. Yes, they're sitting and waiting to hear your downfall. They're sitting and waiting. Some of them may not even sleep at night because they're waiting to hear cry coming from over your house that yes, John gone, yes, Mary gone, yes, Sister Jane dead. But today I decree and I declare by the power of Almighty God that you shall live and outlive and outlive them. Because for his name's sake, oh God Almighty, just for the name of God, just because of God's name, it cannot happen. Just because of the power of God, it cannot come to pass. Just because of the power of the sovereign God, the desires of the enemy cannot come to fruition. Today, I'm telling you that you're more than conqueror because of the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. You have more power, dominion, and authority because your daddy is bigger than the universe. Your daddy is greater than every man on this earth. Your daddy is unstoppable, unmovable, unshakable. Your daddy, who is God Almighty, will never allow anyone to rejoice over you. So all those who want to see us dead, we are going to bury them in 2020. Because for the name of God Almighty, we cannot go down. For all those who want to see the church stop and go into 2020-21, we're going to bury them in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. For every witchcraft work and every witch working against the children of God, we're going to bury them in 2020. For 1,000 shall fall on your left and 10,000 on your right, but they cannot come nigh the children of Almighty God. Today I tell you that only with your eyes you're going to see the reward of the wicked. You're going to see the reward of the wicked. You're going to see the reward of the wicked. So you're going to see some with foot. Don't help them. Run past them and continue on to greatness, because that foot was for you. But because you come to a great church and the man of God sent it back to sender, it hit the of God Almighty Jesus. Don't sorry for some of them, because it is the destruction they send for you. When you get up and say, send it to sender, it hit them left, it hit them right, it hit them center. They say your children must mad, all of their children go eat out a garbage bin in 2020, and my child must be great, my child must be successful, my child must go college, because no weapon formed against the people of God must prosper. And every tongue that talk against you, every tongue that talk against a prophet, every tongue that talk against the pastors, every tongue that talk against you, they're going to be condemned in judgment. Today, so be encouraged. The battle is already won. Be encouraged. The battle is already won. Be encouraged. The fight has already won. Plazas, surely. I'm going to have my private jet. So when the prophet send me go preach a Ghana for him, we not go up on a plane. When the prophet send me Ghana, Canada and preach, we not go up on a plane. Private jets just land a church and pick us up and land back a church and let we off. We're getting there. You better believe it. If you come to Mandeville, you see the captain, the Ark of the Covenant. You're going to see on the church side, Power of God Ministries International, Prophet flying in style. When you look in the car park, no Toyota, no Nissan, Audi, Range, Prado, no vehicle under $10 million. We're going to show off the glory of God and show them that our God is bigger than what people say, bigger than what people do. So now get ready, because some of you have to go past the church in a Mobile, past the church in a Savlamar, past the church in a Kingston, past the church in a Portmore, because surely we're going places. So if you don't see it, I receive it. If you don't see it, I receive it. If you don't see it, I receive it. God bless you today. Mighty God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. It has to happen. It is yours today. It is yours today. Watch God work. Watch God work. Watch God work. Watch God work. They're going to be debt and debt on top of debt in your district. Don't cry and don't sorry for them. Gotta go wipe out some devils and some demons so you can prosper. I speak it as it is. There are going to be some accidents in your district. Go play the hypocrite. Oh my God. But in your heart you say, thank you, Jesus. You killed the enemy. On a camp, you're a little hypocrite too. Because, and that's why I believe, I have to love my prophet, you know, man. I can't get up every day and pray for forgiveness and forgive you and make you come back on, destroy me tomorrow. God must kill you. Every day, I get up and holler for foot. And God destroy your enemy. And you, I forgive you. And you hug him up again and bring him back into your house. God must kill the devil from off my back so I prosper. Bad mind cannot get rid of. Envy cannot get rid of. Jealousy cannot get rid of. So when you think you forgive the lion, he might go tear you to pieces tomorrow. So kill the enemy in his track before the enemy kill you. Destroy the enemy before the enemy destroy you. Root out the enemy before the enemy root you out. No forgiveness in the camp. No forgiveness in the house of God. If you're against me, I'm against you. If you're trying to kill me, I'm going to kill you. This is how it works. Eye for an eye. On the full of forgiveness. But on the read that the part of the Bible. An eye for an eye. A tooth for tooth. You against me, I'm against you. You try to stop my blessing, I'm going to move you out of the way. You try to stop my prosperity, I'm going to move you out of the way. You're trying to stop what God want to give me, I'm going to get rid of you.
Stay tuned to PGMI TV.
Today I'm here to hand over a gift to you. I want to hand over a great asset from God to you. Are you with me? Today, I'm here to hand over a gift, great asset from Almighty God to His people. If God know you're not going to drive a car, He wouldn't give you a vision that you were driving. Are you with me? If God don't want to make you married, He wouldn't give you a vision that you married, isn't it? Every vision and dream that you have is a commercial of what's going to take place to come. Are you with me? Today we have some car key rings that we want to release upon God's people. How many of you can drive? Put up your hand. How many of you have your driver's license? Put up your hand. Yeah, you're with me. Put down your hand. How many of you cannot drive? Put down your hand. How many of you own a vehicle? All the person that own a vehicle come up here. Put the key of your vehicle somewhere there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 person who own a vehicle in here. Don't look back. Just line up in the same row, in the same line like this. Go in the same block. Yes, everyone in the same block. Yes. None of you look back. All of you down there who don't own a vehicle, come see. Come up and touch someone that have a vehicle. Someone that have a vehicle. There is a bug that you call Thinking Mary. Do you know him? And if you touch Thinking Mary, that anointing follow you for the rest of the day.
Yes.
There is a fish called fish. If you touch a fish, no matter how you wash your hand, it follow you for the rest of the day. That car anointing that you just touch will never leave you until you get that car. That vehicle that you touch, woman, that will never leave you until you get that vehicle. I come on every vehicle that they profit by between now and the next 10 years. So God bless the prophet. God bless you. I come on every uncommon shoes and clothes and whatever God give me that is mystery, I come on and give it unto you. Whatever God place upon me, I come on it also to place upon you. Abu Sada. Take up your key. No, not you. You. 1,000-fold increase. Give me your key. 1,000-fold increase. Give me your key. 1,000-fold increase. Go back to your seat. Give me your key. 1,000-fold increase. Go back to your seat. Give me your key. 1,000-fold increase. 1,000-fold increase. Take up your key. 1,000-fold increase. Favor. Take up the key. 1,000-fold increase. Take up the key. 1,000-fold increase. Bring me the key bag. You can't have the key and don't have a key ring to pull it down. Hold on. The key ring have the prophet picture lies in it. And everyone who want to own a vehicle for 2021 must buy one of these key ring for $1,000. Contribution is towards the church, not me. I wouldn't bet if you wouldn't buy one of this, because once you have this, you have to get the car. So shall it be. Come see. Prepare for greatness to come. 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 Oh, thank you. Prepare for greatness to come. I am sending you at the car mart. Go at the car mart and sit into a car of your own. Come. I'm sending you at the car mart. Sit in a car of your own. Come quickly, every one of you. Hold it. Hold it. Look at me, every one of you. I'm not looking money. She's the one who always count the offering and bring it to who it should go to. I never ask for contribution for myself. Not even to buy gas. I never one day asked her to give me $500 out of the offering. Never. See her there, ask her. And this place is not cheap. You have to pay for. I don't ask how much collect. I don't ask how much collect for the week or the month. I say just check it, write it down, and give it to who it should go to. Never ever ask for something. If it's the last $1,000 you have, come and buy it. And I will lend you back the $1,000 after church. Just to make sure you get a car. Very important. When a prophet speaks to you, don't think. Don't think. Prepare you for car. I'm preparing you for tomorrow. Your mama never owned a car. Your daddy never owned one. But you're gonna own one. All of your group taking taxi. When you come on taxi, just stop at your gate. When you come on your car to park up at your gate. No more taxi at your gate. Who is Rupert?
I have a home club by the name of Rupert.
Rupert. How close are you and Rupert?
Not close. No.
Do he like you?
No.
And you don't like him neither. So you have a family enemy, isn't it?
A family?
Enemy.
Oh.
Everyone at times have enemy, in family or out of family. It don't matter. Rupert. Who else in here know Rupert? Rupert. Family is your first enemy. Until you overpower your family, you're not ready for the outside world. So you have to overpower your family first before you can fight the outside world. I'm seeing you say you have a daughter, isn't it? But I'm seeing a son also.
Yes.
Where is he?
Down there.
Son, come. I'm seeing another son in shadows. How many children you have now?
Two,
but I'm seeing three. So what happened to one? Shadows. Yes. When you don't want to talk straight, you say, God, he knows. So they don't know what we're talking about. It's in shadows. I'm seeing a married man around you. What happened to him?
It was my first boyfriend when I was much younger.
It was your first boyfriend was much younger, a married man, but he was a full man, isn't he?
That's right.
Yes. He don't recognize the beauty and the greatness that God put upon you.
True.
So he treats you like a slippers.
Yes.
But no, you have your head screw on, so you only talk to society people.
That's true.
Because you're pretty, your eyes them dreamy, and your teeth them white.
Thank you.
I'm seeing this boy get a Canadian visa at 10 years. I'm seeing this girl get a Canadian visa at 10 years. And I'm seeing you get a Canadian visa at 10 years. I see the three of you live in the country.
Okay, I receive.
You receive. I'm seeing a house that is building.
Yes, sir.
Yes. And the more they work on it, is like it no move.
Yes, sir.
Yes. But I'm seeing a woman by the name of Michelle that is working on you.
Okay.
So they stopped the house. How far it reach now?
It's only where they put up the stone wall, but I can't go further.
You can't go further.
Yes.
It's finished now.
Okay, thank you. I receive.
You finish the house and you go upstairs, then upstairs, then upstairs. The more you go high, the more the blood pressure of the enemy go high.
Yes, sir.
I dispatch 1,000 angels around you and your family.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
I command the yoke of the enemy to destroy. And Rupert, who don't like you,
I receive it.
I dream him. I dream you, Rupert, wherever you are. And I command you to like this woman, or else somebody else will like you. I always hear people say they're rebuking the enemy in the name of Jesus Christ. Are they rebuking the enemy with the blood of Jesus? Jesus is too nice to rebuke people with. Rebuke people with cancer cells, sugar cells, arthritis. Rebuke people with junk cells. All different type of bad stuff. Dead dog, dead junk. I rebuke in the name of a dead dog. Are you with somebody? Rebuke people with dirty stuff, not with clean stuff. big houses, luxury vehicles, nice children, nice husband, 10-year visa. Power of the Holy Spirit upon you. Power of the Holy Spirit upon you. Power of the Holy Spirit upon you. You shall happily married. All your children shall go to university. You shall have good health and long life. You shall have success upon your life. You shall happily married. Power of the Holy Spirit. Now free you. Go home. Do you love money?
Yes, I do.
It turns you on, isn't
it? Very much. Like honey.
That's my girl. That's my girl. That's my girl. You shall own the biggest business in that atmosphere where you live.
Thanks. I receive it.
I'm seeing 4 trucks that you shall own.
Yes.
I'm seeing a gentleman around you. I come on favor upon that man.
Yes, I receive.
I go in the mystery realm of the glory and I touch his nature and I come on strength.
Yes.
I come on strength.
I receive it.
Do you ever tell a man that he can't manage you?
No.
Never.
I can't manage them.
That's why I'm speaking strength in that atmosphere. I come on you to manage everything that comes. If you can't manage that, come on it to break down. We kubo si kaku de da kubi si kuda kubi sakoda da yubu si kida kubo si kada kibu rikidi ubi sadada u si kida kubo si kidi ubi sha. Go home. Can I walk? Some praises. Ah, boss. Who is Sydney? Sydney. I'm seeing Sydney. Who is Sydney? Come, Sydney. Why they call you Sydney?
Why?
Yes.
That's the name I was given.
That's the name you was given.
Mm-hmm.
You are a just man, is it?
I would think so.
Do you like when your pants iron with a seam straight?
Yes, I do.
Yes, that's you. Mm-hmm. Your Hale, H-A-L-E-S, is just that?
That's my middle name.
That's your middle name. Menzies. Sydney Hale Menzies. You're not a Jamaican, isn't it?
Yes, I am.
You're not a Jamaican, and we as Jamaican can run you out of our country. You are British. Because you're born before independent. So
yes,
you're not Jamaican, isn't it? You're a British.
Yes, I was. Uh-huh.
So if you go to the British embassy, they can't stop you from getting the visa because you are British. You're born before independent. Because I'm seeing 1957. Isn't it?
Yeah, that's the year.
That's the year you're born. 1957. I'm seeing January, February, March, and I don't see it past March.
That's true.
So you're born March. I'm seeing the 27.
Correct.
Yes. I'm going to St. Mary at a coconut tree, where I'm seeing your neighbor tree. I'm seeing Hopewell.
That's where I'm living.
That's where you are now. Mm-hmm. Hopewell in St. Mary. Hopewell District.
That's right.
In St. Mary. But there's not the coconut tree that I'm looking at is not there. I'm seeing an old house at a next place, same place in St. Mary. Cumberland District.
Yeah, that's where I was born.
That's where you was born, right. And the coconut tree with your neighbor Ching Plunt there.
Okay, okay.
Yes. You're going to live a very long life. Because I'm seeing a married woman used to be around you. What happened to her?
Repeat.
There used to be a married woman around you. What happened to her? It's like a mother figure.
I'm not sure who you're referring to.
She's like a mother figure. When you were young, she was there.
Or that's a stepmother, I'm not sure.
Yeah, that's why I said mother figure.
Okay, stepmother. Mm-hmm.
So I go to Cumberland, is that what you call it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And I remove the curse from the coconut tree where your neighbor ching is. I command the power of Almighty God to reign victorious upon your life. I dropped the spirit of nature of life in 1957, the 27th of March, and I command the 27th of March to resurrect back life through your vein. I command right now as I'm speaking that your nature will be 100%. Your eyes will be 20/20 vision. I command your cells cooperate and all your cells shall heal every sickness in your body.
I receive it.
I send you to England. Visit the Queen. Are you with me, somebody? Walk on ice a little bit. I remove every uncomfortable cells in your head. And I command the power of Almighty God to be upon you, victorious. I'm seeing a young woman around you. Where is she?
Probably it's my wife you're referring to.
Where is she?
She's here.
She's here?
Uh-huh.
Bring the pretty woman. Where you find her?
In Portland.
In Portland. You think you can trick me? I know that. Hunger. Hunger. You know why I call her? Where is your married ring? Why?
I didn't see it as being necessary.
So you didn't give him one?
No, I didn't. I was very young at that time.
You was very young at the time and your head didn't screw on that much.
Screw on, but not.
You never get a rope and tie the good man. You have a good man like this and don't tie him. You're crazy, woman. Did you buy a machete?
I didn't.
You didn't buy a hook point machete. No. So he's at risk. Every good man that a good woman have, you must buy a hook point machete for just in case.
Oh. Okay.
Hug him again. peace that we see. Can I have your ring? Put them in your pocket. Put the watch in your pocket also. How old are you, son?
30.
You're 30.
Yeah.
What 30 is? Fish? In cash? You can buy it in cash, but later. Can you drive, son?
Yeah.
Can you drive truck?
I've never driven a truck before.
There is a farm work program that will come up next year for driving trucks overseas. And I'm seeing you on the program. There is a farm work program that a company overseas taking up drivers to drive trucks. And I'm seeing you over there. Say, I receive.
I receive it.
Now get your license in proof. And get your passport ready to drive trucks.
I receive it.
There is a woman get pregnant with a daughter, a little girl. What happened to her?
I'm not sure.
Did she throw away the child? Did she lose the child? Did you own the child? What happened?
I think she lost the child.
She lost the child. You sure?
Not sure.
Because I see money were given to her to get rid of the child. Did you give her money?
Yes, I did.
You say you can't hide from profit. There was certain secrets in her life and you didn't want her to bring the child to expose certain things. So you give her money to get rid of the child, isn't it?
I was still in university at the time.
You was going to university at the time and you didn't want it to happen. I understand. How many children you have now?
None.
I know that. I just want the congregation to know. You have 5 children now, plus the child makes 6. So we cause a woman to get pregnant for you. You can't hide now.
I receive you.
The next time you go on the street, you bowl the person. I command 6 children to be alive. 5 and 1, 6. Your first child will be born the 16th of December. Your second child will be born March the 12th. Your third child will be born June the 26th. Your fourth child will be born January the 2nd. And your fifth child, you will get... do you have anyone in here?
Pardon?
Do you have a fiancé in here?
My wife's name.
She's here?
No, she's not.
Thank God. Thank God. Because I'm seeing you that pregnant, and then I'm seeing a chicken outside with the same thing. Thank God. Rock of ages. Anyway, two will burn in one air. I don't know what happened. Made us a prophecy.
Yes.
Sometimes you jump through the window and good happen. Nobody else doesn't know your wife.
Just my aunt and uncle.
Not already, no problem. That's family. No family. Yeah. That's family. No, they not let you down. When you go overseas, they send $200 Canadian dollars. Don't let you down. Cover them. Pay them to keep their mouth shut. Come here, son. I remove the curse from your life. I free you now. Fire! The Holy Spirit, free you. Come off him. Fire of the Holy Spirit, I free you. Come off him. Loose him and set him free. Go home, son. Come here, woman. Yes. You have a jealous man around you. Jealous than God. The way you have so. Is it?
Yes.
Where's the passport? Say, I got it. Come on, somebody, say, I got it. It's sweeter than sugar. It's sweeter than honey.
My God.
I got it. That's why they were mad over me.
Woo!
Yes. It feels heavy like pound.
Yes.
It's pound, is it? It's pound. I'm not seeing US and I'm not seeing Canada. He's a British man?
Yes.
Lord have mercy. I know you have money.
All right.
He's a British man. He's pound, I'm feeling. Pound. 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 You know a businesswoman, you know?
Yes. Yes.
A businesswoman.
Yes.
I'm seeing thousands of pounds coming down to open business.
Yes.
How you know?
As he tell. You're the prophet.
Within 6 months, more than 5 million Jamaican come to you.
I receive.
Go home. Whatever your mother and your father didn't achieve, I come on you to achieve it. I remove you from darkness to light. I remove every spell that they place upon you. I destroy the yoke of the enemies. I dig up where they plant you. I command the power of Almighty God to blow supernaturally upon you right now. I place strength within your brain cells. I command the power of Almighty God to be upon you. I curse those who curse you, and I bless those who bless you. Lift you up on high. I command you to soar like an eagle and soar to the highest level. I rebuke the conqueror money palmerum from your life, and I command you to prosper. I place an anointing upon your life that you'll never be broke as long as you live, but you shall be greatly successful. Increase and happiness shall be upon you. Plenty and more than enough. I curse every pain, every sickness in your body, and I command it to leave you right now. With the power of Almighty God, I loose your woman and I set you free. Go home. I want to stock the shop that you cannot stock. Come. Every time you put things in the shop, it seems like nothing is not in it. I want to stock the shop. Come here. Can I ask you a spooky question?
Go ahead.
It's one question, but it have two answers.
Okay.
Do you ever eat out a man?
Yes.
Thank you. Do a man ever eat you out?
No.
Never take your money?
No.
But you take theirs.
Yeah.
You're a good woman.
Yes.
I love you for that. Women were made to collect money, and man was made to work and bring it home. Did you know that?
I think so.
Do you think so? But now there is someone around you that cause curse on your business.
Okay.
The more you spend, is like you don't see nothing.
No.
And you did buy and pull in it, but you can't see what happened.
Yeah.
Today, if you buy a crate of Malta, yes, you're gonna sell two crates out of the one crate.
Okay, thanks. I receive.
Every time you sell one Malta, one more appear.
I receive.
The power of mystery is now upon you.
I receive.
Your shop will never stop stock.
I receive.
For the rest of your life.
I receive in Jesus' name.
You will enlarge to a meat shop, grocery shop, all different type of mix-up shop, but you will add on till you have a huge atmosphere.
I receive in Jesus' name.
The power of Almighty God. Within 8 months, you will buy a 7-seater van also to carry your goods.
I receive it in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Power of Almighty God.
Glory.
You will own shops, you will own vans, you will own houses. In the mighty name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. I'm seeing a family property. And I'm seeing you there.
Yes, yes, sir.
Why you want to build and be on family land?
It's my partner's place.
Is who?
My partner's place.
Your partner place.
Yeah.
Your partner. That's where God want me to speak. Okay. Where is your partner?
He's in Pija Key. He's a fisherman.
Yes. So he's his place.
Yes.
Did you marry to him?
No. Not yet.
But you're spending money on the property. Isn't
it? It's not really my money. Is it worth it?
Is him work it?
Yeah.
Or the boat you work it?
I only do liquor selling, but is him mostly work the money that's spent on the place?
His name is on the title.
Huh?
His name is on the title.
Is his father give it to him?
His father give it to him.
Yeah.
You have any saving?
No, I don't have any money at all.
Rock of ages, glad for you. You didn't hide the money just in case?
I have $2,000 at home because I have to carry my daughter to children tomorrow morning.
That.
No, okay. Me not hide any money. Me trying to.
Look at the prophet. Tear out your eye and look at me. My daughter, you're too real.
Okay.
My daughter, you're too real. People dead together for 10 years, 8 years, and after a while, sometime it's gone. And you have nothing to start over.
Okay.
You're too real. I come on you to own business.
Amen. I receive.
Own SUVs. Own 7-seater
bus. I receive.
Own properties.
I receive.
I come on you to be very smart.
I receive.
And very wise.
I receive.
Look at me. As from today, you never have money yet. Or when you have billions, go
yes.
home. The smart one. You can't trick me. You save till you can't save no more. Very smart businesswoman. But the chain that them have pull you are overpower you. Not now. It's over.
Bless God.
Amen. There is a man walk in your place. How big is the place?
It's about 12 by 12.
And I see he give you $1,000 bill. Most of the time is you collect?
Yes.
The $1,000 bill was sent from a woman. And the moment you put the money where your money is, your money start drift. And from that day, Blossom, a woman by the name of Blossom. Blossom was born September the 10th, 1967. That's a woman that sent the $1,000. A thick man. Bring it to you. And it, even if you pull on a money and you know how much you pull on, when you take it up, but you say, but it doesn't look like at this minute pull on. You know you pull on more, but it's just a missing.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Look at me. I am right beside Blossom. A blind Blossom to eyes. She will never see $1,000 bill clear again. Her eyes will stay foggy until God take her. And no doctor will help her unless she go to a real man of God for forgiveness. I enlarge your body, woman. I enlarge your territory. Because your God is bigger than the universe. Bigger than all the enemies. I come on you to be huge. To be mighty. To be great. Faith. fire of the Holy Spirit shall be upon you. Kalabosada. I raise you up. I raise you up. Kalabasata. I raise you up. I take you out of the coop. Take you out of the shell. Take you out of darkness. Kalabosata. I raise you up. I raise you up. I raise you up. I raise you up. Plenty. More than enough. Increase. Raise you up. Kabo Sakada. We'll bring him here. Come. Come. How long is like this?
Couple years well now.
Couple years well.
Going to church is the same thing.
Same thing.
Come out at me at night, 12 o'clock up to last night, and did it. Go on with a whole heap of things from Olive's High School, there's a problem.
Who you think do him so? Who you think do him so?
I don't think nobody doing that.
You don't have no clue?
I don't have no clue.
So you don't get visions and dreams?
Maybe I get it, but I don't
understand.
I'm not going to say I don't get it. I get it maybe, but I don't understand.
Come here. Where is his mother?
His mother is walking up and down around the place. It's just me, the father and the mother from him born.
When his mother pregnant with him, where were you?
All over working.
Working?
Yes.
You were working.
Yes, Pastor?
At the time when his mother pregnant with him, you were working.
Yes.
Were you with his mother only?
He used to come along at my home, where I live, my little room.
I'm asking you.
What?
Were you with his mother only?
No.
You were with someone else?
Maybe they break off that time, but I
no,
wasn't with
no, 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 no.
Yeah.
I'm trying to be nice. To be nice.
Yes.
Because I know this story.
Okay.
But I'm just trying to be nice. You weren't with his mother only at the time when she was pregnant with him. There was a next spooky one around. Did his mother and someone else clash? That's all what I'm asking.
I don't quite remember of that.
Your head can't remember what happened. Because it's a long time.
I know it was.
A woman at the time were pregnant, which was a close friend of yours. And you and the woman have a dangerous argument. You remember. And you said some things that hurt the woman. And this woman used to have a shop. So you remember. So this woman go to a man which is two brother in Linstead to hurt you, not the child, you. And it catch the child. But it was you was the problem. The woman chase away the next one. For she must walk and beg and turn vagabond upon the road. You must walk mad, go to prison, go to jail, and turn vagabond. And now it happening to the child. because your great grandma is covering you. How you know?
I just have
your grandma gym you.
Yes.
Yes.
Even when I'm sick, she can't.
So you have a daughter that you don't know of. And now there's a spell lies within shadows. Only time the spell remove is when somebody else got down. So we will find the woman. Can you light fire where you live?
You mean burning things?
Burn fire.
They fight me down when I burn
anything. Because up till last week, Saturday, they burn fire for you. Can you burn fire?
No, yes.
You're sure?
That, yeah, when I say burn
can
fire.
You get some wood and burn a big fire?
Okay.
You're sure?
Yes.
Because people will think you're working something.
Okay.
But right now, you no matter what them say, long as he's free.
Oh, that's thanks. Sure. That is true. That is very true. That is very, very true.
Do you drink rum?
No.
Do you drink beer?
I stop it a good while now.
Do you drink Jaeger?
Yes.
Do you drink Guinness?
One of those. All. But I don't follow it up.
All the names that I call, you need 2 buckles each. Place in the fire.
Okay.
And place my sweat within the fire.
Thank you, Pastor.
Go home.
Okay. Thank you.